Joy is the feeling that you can only get from spending time with Christ and doing His work.
It is something that is planted deep in our hearts and lasts a lifetime.
You want to know the definition of joy? Look it up in the dictionary. It will say Leoni Meadows.
More than a summer camp. There's so much strength and prayer and a love for Christ that's so inspiring. It fills your cup every single day.
This is a place where you can find God and fun in the same place.
And I see the staff and I see the kids. I see their energy and their enthusiasm. And I know that they came here to have a really great time.
When it really comes down to it, we're here at camp for the kids to learn more about God. I see these kids finding God, and I see their smiles, and I see the joy they have. And they realize that, hey, God loves me.
Stuff, the horses, the zip line, the arrows, the canoes, all of that is to create a sense of joy around our loving Savior Jesus Christ. I don't know if that's unique, but that's who we are. And we never want to forget that we love Jesus Christ more than anything else. And that transcends and that is above everything else we do or have here at Leoni Meadows.